In this video, I would show you how you could clear other storage on your Mac. So you got a brand new Mac, congratulations. A few days later, after you installed your required applications and containers, you realize that you have filled up half of your storage. So you take a look at what takes up your storage and realize there is something called as other taking up most of your storage, more than your installed apps. And if you're someone who has been using a Mac for a long time, you know that other will be taking up a lot of storage. So you would think about expanding your storage, but then you realize that many new Macs have their SSDs soldered on to their motherboards and upgrading them is very expensive. So in this video, I will show you how you can clear other storage on your Mac with this simple technique. So here's the first method if you use Final Cut Pro, since it takes up a lot of storage. Now you may see that your video folder takes up a lot of storage even though all your videos take up less storage compared to the videos file on your movies folder. To clear it, all you have to do is open Final Cut Pro, hover over to File where you would see this option called Delete Generated Media. Select it and start clearing it. Additionally, you can disable background render if you frequently run out of storage due to Final Cut. On to the second method. Did you know that browsers can take up a lot of storage, but then they are mostly cache, so it's easy to clean them. Know that the following method I'm going to demonstrate works on Safari and Chromium based browsers. So for Safari, all you're going to do is open Preferences and navigate to Advanced, where you would see the option called Develop menu in menu bar. Enable it and now you would see Develop. Now all you're going to do is press Option plus Command plus E to clear all your cache on Safari. Or you can hover over Develop to clear them. Onto Chromium based browsers. Now this is very simple on these browsers. All you gotta do is head over to settings and search for cache, where you would find this option to not just clear cache but cookies as well. Now you would have cleared some space on your Mac. But here's the last method which you can follow to claim even more storage. So the first thing you do is open the link in the description to download an app called OmniDiskSweeper. This works for both Intel based Macs and Apple Silicon Macs. Now open the downloaded file and drag the app to your applications folder to finish the installation. Now don't open the app, but instead open terminal and copy paste the command which is in the description, or you can type out the command by just pausing this video. We use this command to access our root storage, which you cannot do when you open the app on its own. Now this would open OmniDiskSweeper. Now a window would pop up with the drive list and you can select your main drive with macOS installation. Select sweep selected drive. Now this would take some time if you have a hard drive or a slow SSD, so wait for a while. But if you have a new Mac, it'll take less than 10 seconds to load your directory up. Now when your directory comes up, you would see clearly which all directories take up a lot of storage. For everyone, it'll be the user's directory as all our files are either stored on downloads or documents. As you can see, for me it's the movies directory as I have a lot of video files. I mean, subscribe to see some more tech videos. Anyways, continuing on, you can browse to find which takes up a lot of storage on your Mac. And yes, this won't allow you to delete the important system files, so don't be worried about deleting the important files. Now you may even find some apps that you would have used previously, but you don't have the app anymore. So you can clear that storage as well. Go on with cleaning additional files you find out which are not useful and you would have successfully cleared almost all your junk other storage. Now you can close both OmniDisk and Terminate Terminal. So that's it for this video. Drop a like if it helped you and subscribe for some more Mac and tech related videos. This is Thank You. Thank you for watching.